I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to pin a tweet to the top of your Twitter profile. Maybe you tweeted something prolific, and you want everyone who visits your Twitter profile to be reminded of how funny or witty you are. Or maybe you tweeted out a link to a product or service you're selling that you want to make sure has a lifespan that extends beyond that of a normal tweet. No matter the reason, Twitter makes it easy to pin a tweet to the top of your profile. Now let's walk through the steps to pin a tweet to the top of your Twitter profile. Step 1. Launch the Twitter app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Twitter home screen. Step 2. Tap your Twitter profile icon at the top of the screen to open a menu, and then tap Profile. You'll land on your Twitter profile screen. Step 3. Make sure Tweets is selected, and then navigate to the tweet you want to pin to the top of your Twitter profile. Step 4. Tap the ellipses inside of that tweet to open a menu, and then tap Pin to your profile. A window pops up letting you know that this tweet will appear at the top of your profile and replace any previously pinned tweets. Step 5. Tap Pin. That screen will close, and you'll now see that tweet is pinned to the top of your Twitter profile. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.